Ezio, come in, son. I need these packages delivered to associates of mine in the city. I also need you to retrieve a message for me from a pigeon coop not too far from here.
Va bene. I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss. And please, my son, stay out of trouble. Hmm?
Here, over here.
I have a delivery from
Giovanni Alatore?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. Why would I be followed?
Give me the package. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Wait! Come back! Explain yourself!
To all respected members of the Arte del Cambio, the biannual Congress has been postponed due to the legal concerns now confronting the Gonfalonieri. It shall be held sometime after the next few.
Champagne for what prices I have for you, stimati clienti.
Come, come, don't be shy.
Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
from the great underline.
Get this to its destination fast. Really fast. I'll pay you well.
Most entertaining.
All who need aid are welcome here.
That's certainly audacious.
Father? Federico!
Serezio! I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
What happened? Where is everyone?
They took your father and brother to the Palazzo della Signoria, to prison.
And my mother, my sister.
Ezio.
Claudia. Are you all right?
Yes, but mother... She's in shock. They... when she resisted...
It's not safe here. Is there some place you can take them?
Yes. Yes! To my sisters.
Good. Do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Messer Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
Cancelled due to a small outbreak of plague. Pray for his recovery and the confinement of his dead.
Die quickly, capito? I have an appointment to attend the court there out. Oh, any last words for you?
Shame on you, you pieces of shit!
Hold on. That one is very familiar.
Not you! There! There!
Shame on you!
I was sure he was here.
He's here!
There he is, not on my watch!
Ezio!
Father! What's happened?
Took a bit of a beating, but I'm all right. What of your mother and sister?
Safe now.
Aneta took them?
Yes. Wait. You knew this would happen?
Not the way it did, and not this soon. Doesn't matter now.
What do you mean? Explain!
There's no time. Listen closely. Return to the house. In my office is a hidden door. Use your talent to find it. Beyond lies a chest. Take everything you find inside. Much of it may seem strange to you, but all of it is important. Do you understand?
Yes.
Good. Among the contents is a letter, and with it some documents. I need you to take these documents to Mr. Roberto. He was with me in the office this morning.
The Gonfalonieri, I remember. Now please, tell me what's happening. Are the Pazzi behind this? There was a note for you at the pigeon. It said,
go, Ezio. Go now.
Oh.
Yeah.